fishing cactus.
Once upon a time. It was the best of times. It was the worst of times. There was a girl. And she rode upon the back of a great fox. But they were lost. They had always been lost. Until a path appeared. And so she followed. Was the path leading her? Or was she leading it? She didn't know. It was just there. All of a sudden, she knew where she was. She was home. The woods had sheltered her as a child. The path was blocked before her. The path stretched deeper into the forest. She remembered animals frolicking in the glades. She remembered planting flowers. She felt the woods begin to wake up around her.
Okay.
Who? Where? Why? What? She remembered discovering precious stones. She would have to burn the brambles before she could pass through them. Thank you. remembered finding magical things in the underground. She remembered exploring the twisted paths. I am not a writer. This is not my muse. The more she remembered, the stronger she felt. Dangers awaited beyond the forest. Sensing a terrible wrongness, she looked up. And fire fell from the sky. Star died? Had the moon fallen? She didn't know, but she wasn't home anymore. Chitinous chattering creatures began to appear. Insectile things which sought to hurt her. Scything claws and gnashing moths. They should not be. She headed towards the source of fire, because if she didn't, who would? The trees began to give way to ash and char. This was where the meteor had struck. The path ended here. Or did it begin?
Oh my.
She found herself alone, lost in darkness. Fire roared behind her. The meteorite had buried itself deep. Wicked things crept from its dark core.
Oh my.
Briar and bramble blocked her path. Ancient paintings story of another world, or perhaps another life. Loneliness seeped out of them.
Daddy, look! He'll die if we don't save him.
The cavern closed in around her, suffocating. They came from the darkness, like fear manifest. Fire could save her. She saw something across the lava, a power which the meteor could not destroy. It burned away the loneliness inside. And revealed new paths all around her.
We'll be friends now. I'll look after you. I promise.
The maze began to crumble before her. Nothing could stand in her way now. things began to look familiar to her. They broke new ground together. The cavern opened up before her, like a cathedral.
Yeah, what's up? Wow, nice. Deal of the day. Might just have the kids start playing this.
Even here, there were precious things just waiting to be discovered.
How do you open the chest? Oh, you hit space and then you type it in. And then you can walk over to it. I guess so. I don't know. I don't know exactly what this was created for, other than the fact that it's a game about, you know, like a pretty normal game, but then you have to type.
And there stood the meteor's heart.
And pretty good graphics, too. Oh, yeah, there's lower graphics settings, too. We'll be right back.
stillness descended, and her heart danced a new beat.
That was really tough. I don't know if the kids can do that, to be fair. Whew.
She emerged once more into the light. Though the ground would be forever marked, green shoots of new life surrounded her.
Oh, well, that's good. I actually don't
foulness
think,
still festered
I don't think
here.
You can, to be
the
fair.
Bitter taste of corruption clung to the land like a scar.
I took it away. Something down here. Oh, well, maybe not. Why? I don't know. Has it always just turned into disruption and people feeling like they wasted their points? I just wasn't very good. There wasn't much of a good feeling behind its redemption, so I decided to move on without it.
To the north stretched the forest. Heady smells of pine and moss drew her closer.
That will come later.
And then she saw the shadow within. The forest was a place of light and peace. But she barely recognized it, beneath the darkness of shadow and silk. The forest resisted her approach. she knew its secret language. The forest opened to her with heavy heart. The woods thinned, growing shy.
Make it over there.
She began to fear the emptiness, more than she feared the shadows. She helped the forest to grow.
Write our initials in the bark. Then we'll be together forever.
They came from Nest of Darkness. But she was strong before them. Sighed in relief.
What's going on? Why won't you answer me?
forest closed to her once more. She didn't understand why. Sometimes it tried to guide her in its way. The forest yearned for her to wander deeper. Something rotten here. The forest was but an echo of itself. Creeping cobwebs choked. Sinister shadows spoiled. It needed to be freed. She burned away the blight, that the forest would learn to love once more. Gave to her its trust. And they were finally united.
Thank you.
Epistory, Typing Chronicle.
When the dawn's chorus finally came,
that should help.
It had never been more beautiful.
The bridge. Yeah, it was really loud when I was in the battle. This was the free Epic game this week, or for these couple of days. Yep. Wanted to play Realm against me. Or wanted to see something other than this be played. Oh, who are you? Wow, multiples, okay. Oh no, what happened? Oof. Oh. Banned Lions. Can't change your name in Twitch for 38 days. And it'll be $10 to change it on Xbox. Oh my goodness. Man. It's like the same thing I did. Oh, that was a lot of typing. How long did I do that for? Where's my stream length? I don't know where that is. Oh, you know what? It's on my phone. I don't have it here.
Oh. 50 minutes? Yeah, that's a lot of typing. Oh my goodness. Okay. No wonder my fingers hurt. All right, kids are probably... Yeah, the other kid's going to be home here soon. So I'll go ahead and get off this so I can get them rotated so I can get my computer here soon. Happy Friday. I'll be in for some regular gaming relatively soon. Do you have a preference, Fortnite Realm? Something else? DKO? You're done with Fortnite? Fair enough.
Excuse me. Hello. I'm in chat.
Let's go.
All right. Catch you in a bit.